Welker was quarterback Peyton Manning's go-to guy in the slot last season, accumulating 73 receptions for 778 yards and 10 touchdowns. Much of that production will be up for grabs for Denver's other wide receivers while the veteran serves his suspension. While Demaryius Thomas remains the team's number one option, Emmanuel Sanders and rookie Cody Latimer will see their fantasy stocks increase significantly before the season kicks off. Sanders is slated to start on the outside opposite Thomas, but he is more than capable of playing in the slot. With Sanders moving inside, we can expect Latimer to take over on the outside. Bleacher Report's Cecil Lamy tweeted the details.